Dear little friends, this story is in memory of my dear dog, Strong, who was with me for 15 years. I hope this tale teaches you that having a pet is not just about the joy they bring, but also about the responsibility we carry with love in our hearts. In a home filled with laughter and love, there lived a dog named Strong. Strong was no ordinary dog. He had gentle eyes and a loving heart. His family, a warm and loving bunch, adored him as one of their own. From the day Strong joined their family, he became more than a pet. He became a part of their home. He was the guardian of their household, a loyal playmate to the children, and a comforting solace to every family member after a tiring day. Strong's wagging tail was like a metronome for the home, cheerfully greeting each morning and evening. His warm embraces were silent promises, assuring his family that they were never alone, no matter what happened. His unconditional love was a beacon, illuminating the darkest days of his family, giving them strength and hope. In the children's lives, Strong held a special place. He accompanied them as they learned to walk, supported them through the nervousness of the first day of school. When the children felt sad or disappointed, Strong was there to sit quietly by their side, comforting them with his tender gaze and gentle nudge. When laughter filled the home, Strong was always a part of it, bringing smiles to everyone's faces with his playful antics. During family gatherings, he would quietly sit by everyone's feet, basking in the joy of togetherness. He became an irreplaceable member of the family, the center of every celebration and holiday. As time went by, Strong grew old. When his hind legs no longer carried him with ease, his family returned his years of loyalty with tenderness. They cared for him with the softest bedding, the tastiest food, and daily strokes and whispers of affection. Even as Strong's steps slowed, he still made the effort to nuzzle the door, welcoming each family member home. His eyes still shone with love and loyalty, his tail still wagged, though not as exuberantly as before. Strong taught the family's children an important lesson. Love is enduring and requires courage. They learned that companionship is not only for the sunny days, but also through the storms and rough paths. Until the very last moment of Strong's life, he was surrounded by his family, feeling their love. As he quietly closed his eyes, he knew he had fulfilled his purpose to be an everlasting guardian, a true family member, and a loyal friend. Strong's life was a true testament to selfless devotion and love. He not only provided happiness, but also taught his family about patience, compassion, and genuine friendship. Even as his strength waned, he continued to do his utmost to bring laughter and comfort to his family. Strong's story will live forever in the hearts of his family, who will pass on this love and lesson to every person they meet, teaching them that having a pet is a lifelong commitment, a lesson in love and responsibility,